Your Honor, may we approach the bench, please?
If you wish.
I object to this witness being called at this time. We've been given no prior notice he'd testify. No discovery of any tests he's conducted or reports he's prepared. And as the court is aware, the defense is entitled to advance notice of any witness who will testify, particularly those who will give scientific evidence so that we could properly prepare for cross-examination, as well as to give the defense an opportunity to have the witness's reports reviewed by a defense expert who might then be in a position to contradict the veracity of his conclusions.
Mr. Gambini?
Yes, sir?
That is a lucid, intelligent, well-thought-out objection.
Thank you, Your Honor.
Overruled.